to the first enduro race for the season. It's called Return of Death. Feeling excited but also nervous, especially since there are two big drops. I think they're almost 2 meters high. I think I'm gonna have to dig deep for some courage to do those. And as you know, my goal is to end up in the top 50%. Hopefully I succeed. Challenging. However, I just missed my goal to be top 50%. Disappointed. On the positive note, I'm really happy that I could find the courage to do those two big drops. I had to dig deep to do that biggest drop. but I did it and it worked out. And I think I've come to realize I don't have the power, the explosiveness in my legs enough to be able to, that's what I really gotta work with to become better. I'm just too slow when it's not downhill. I guess I gotta start doing interval training, do sprints. And I've been thinking about it and I've been planning to do it, but I haven't done it. Until next race, then I'll be top 50%.